Hello from Slovenia again. Today I will play with string, yarn, whatever. I don't know what is the difference, so I have this yarn here. And I put my background already down. White base, so. And I will use Alizarin violet, Conequodon rose, gold, some pearl white, and Naples yellow, red, light hue. And I decided that I will try to do it a little different today. I didn't try to do it that way, so this will be the first time again. And I will put my string down. Oops. It's not okay. Like this. And then I will add colors, paints, and like this. And now I will cut it because I will do it like this because I don't know how long should it be. And another one. We will see what will happen. No, should go that way. Okay, this is done. I will just press it down where I think that it's a little, maybe I will I didn't bring my just make sure that it touches everything. And as I said, I will add my colors now, and I will do some puddles. So I will start with this Alizarin violet. And pearl white. For
some lacing, I hope. We will see, maybe this will not work at all.
And connect with on rose.
Naples yellow, red light hue,
and I will go with alizarin once more. I'm really curious how this will work, or this will work at all. Okay, let's put this aside and let's see. Try to leave this one a little differently. Whoops. Too much paint, I think. I don't like this. So I will try to fix this and then I will think what to do. Next. Throw my camera. I have to add a little white here. It will level out, so it's not that I should worry about something that I should worry about. So I will just try to fix this parts where is a lot of paint. This one. Okay, and the other one. I'm just wiping off my yarn. Probably I should do smaller. Maybe I will leave this one. Smaller puddles because I have a lot of paint. okay.
But I still think that I should do this one too.
Now I will torch this a little bit. And I definitely need something. So I will just do one puddle here. Maybe I should leave it like it was. Sorry.
I'm quiet, but I'm just thinking what to do
on the places that I
don't like it, so.
I think that this middle part was a mistake. Not middle bottom part. What did I say? So I will just add some white. Try to blend this.
And here too. Just don't want
okay. And I think that I will leave it now or just, sorry, but
I really don't like this part here. I have to do something.
Better. But still, I don't like this one in the middle. But I will know for next time. So let me take you for a close-up. Focus. Okay. So you see that probably I did puddles too big, so I have too much paint, and because of that I didn't get as much as effects that I was hoping for. So next time definitely less paint on puddles. And maybe a little different pattern of layering my string down, but colors are gorgeous together, as you can see, and I kind of like this that there are some lines and some of this, I don't know, lacing effect, and some of this like a feathery effect. So it's definitely different, but still have to work out on it. So this is it for today, and see you on the next one. Bye.